Was Muhammad not illiterate?
Okay, let us talk about Muhammad being illiterate. First of all, if Muhammad is illiterate, there is a story in the hadith says that when the angel came to him, he said to him, read, correct?
Yes.
Okay, let me ask you, my friend. I don't know you with my respect to you. Remember, I'm not trying to insult you. You do not know how to read, and supposedly I'm an angel, which means I know that you don't know how to read, right? And God is the one who sent me. And then I said to you, read. I mean, who is the stupid here?
Well, he didn't mean read as in the literal sense, as in read.
What he meant then?
Maybe he meant in a different way.
Like what? Give me an example. When I say read, read is read. Arabic is Arabic. I know what read means. Read. Iqra fam qarra wara, which means he's saying.
Maybe he meant, I don't know, maybe he meant recite instead of read.
That would be even more stupid, because how you say I can't recite? You just did by saying that word. You just did say the word. Imagine I say to you, say zucchini, and you say, I cannot say zucchini. You know what I mean?
But where does he say that, first of all?
Huh?
Where does he say that? Where does he say he said read and he wasn't able to read?
Well, according to the Muslim, the angel, he said to Muhammad, read, and he said, I cannot read. So here, there is a bad error here, because if this is a story as the Muslim tried to present it to us, that means Muhammad, he'd been ordered from his God wrongly to read, and his God did not know that he did not know how to read. And Muhammad was correcting him, saying to him, come on, I do not know how to read.
Then okay, so you're saying that, okay, so basically you're saying that he was a liar, and in fact, he did actually know how to read.
I am not right? saying anything, I'm just questioning what you just told me. You know, you are the one who mentioned to me how he cannot read, but this story does not make sense. Secondly, if you go in the Quran, my friend, you will see that the Quran speak about Muhammad being illiterate, and illiteracy in the Quran is not about him knowing how to write, how to read. The Quran, and I think you know because you're a Muslim, it says that we are the Christians and the Jews, we are the people of the book, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay. Why we are not called illiterate? We are called people of the book because simply we know the book, which means we know God. Those who they are not from the Christians and the Jews, they are called ummiyin. Read with me chapter 2, verse number 78. I hope the screen is coming good for you. Do you see it?
Yeah, but I don't know how to read Arabic, that's the thing.
No, I'm showing to you in English now.
All right, cool. Yeah, I can see. All right, so what's the problem?
The problem is, you just told me that Muhammad did not know how to read, but nowhere in the Quran it says that Muhammad did not know how to read. It says that there's two kinds of people. There's people who they are illiterate, and there's people who have a book, which means the Quran make it clear that the one who is called illiterate is the one who don't have book of God. Those who have a book of God are called people of the book. And it's what the Quran speak of. And the ignorant Muslims, they think that this is about illiteracy, about nobody knows except the Christian and the Jews, they knew how to write and to read. This would be funny. In the whole world, there's nobody knows how to write, how to read, except the Christian and the Jews. It's like we are burned to be duck, and we right away we walk like a duck and we swim like a duck. That would be funny, right? So, the Quran, trying to copy the Jews from the Old Testament, speaking about the Gentile who they are illiterate about God. They are pagan. So the Quran confirmed that there's two kinds of people who they are illiterate about God, and there's people who they have a book. Did you get it?
Yeah, all right. So you're talking about illiterate in the sense of not having the book, right?
Yes, not having a book, and you don't have the true religion, you know. So you are illiterate, and that makes sense, correct?
Well, my father's been telling me that, you know, that's one of the miracles, because, you know, he was illiterate. So how can he, you know, say write? I mean, they basically say, you know, no one was able to write a book like him. I mean,
my friend, this book is the most. Please don't think I'm trying to insult you. This is the most stupid book ever I read. So when you keep saying to me how he can write this book, Muhammad, he did not write a book. This is a bunch of collection of stupid stories that don't make sense.